Assalamu alaikum students. This short video is in continuation of the previous lecture and I will tell about the medicinal uses of some essential oils in it. First of all, the peppermint. The peppermint essential oil is used as antispasmodic. It stops the spasms or muscular contractions and we use it in the condition of upset stomach, cramping, gas, bloating, heart palpitation, and also use it to repel the bugs and ants. Lemon essential oil is anti-infectious and it is used in the case of colds, fevers, sore throat, ear infection, and all other sorts of infections. Lavender essential oil is calming, relaxing, and wound healing. And we use it in the condition of burns, cuts, wounds, anxiety, sleeplessness, depression, and also as bug repellent. Frankincense is essential oil which is obtained from the Boswellia tree. Boswellia tree is found in the dry and mountainous regions of India, Africa, and Middle East. And it is antitumoral, immune stimulant, and antidepressant. And it is used in the conditions of asthma, depression, ulcers, cancers, hemorrhage, herpes, and warts. Basil essential oil is relaxant and it is used in the condition of migraines, scanty menstrual periods, muscle relaxant, and if somebody is bitten by the insect, it is used as soothing that bitten place. Thank you.